America's engagement in the world through dialogue and discussion protects us against conflict. And diplomacy, no matter how boring it might seem or how long it might seem, is the way that we maintain relationships with each other. And you hope that through dialogue and through treaties that we will have a more peaceful and prosperous world.